one of the main areas is Israeli aerial bases in the area there. So Hezbollah attacked this base on at the beginning, just like a few months ago, after the killing of one of its main military leaders, Wissam al-Tawil. Later on,